crashed and disaster and because it flew out the water and it's just crazy. Rain woke up because we were so loud. Rain was so loud. My baby cousin and also the rain. Probably it was the rain. Guys, it is so noisy. So much rain and so much. I'm just playing Minecraft. Bye guys, I'm gonna see you later. Guys, it's getting crazy! Guys, I'm okay. Oh, you freaked out there. Now it's day. That was just at night. I was, you know, just a regular day. Like, regular night, I was going to my grandpa's house. I usually go there Saturday, but I went there for Sunday because I went to a party on Saturday. And every time I go to my grandpa's house, Lola is equal to grandpa. Hold on, I'm getting notification. Bowmasters. Lola is grandpa. And, oh, my hair. My hair messed up. I just ate breakfast. Okay guys, no one got harmed in this video. No one got harmed in this video. Okay. I was literally freaked out. I was so freaked out. As you see in the video, the babysitter of my two cousins, Ryle and Rain, she carried both of them. She carried both of them. It's crazy. Keep watching the video when I escaped from the room. It was like fire. I didn't see the fire, but as you see, there is a reflection of the fire. I didn't see that in person. I just saw that on the camera. It's a good thing I was videoing. Well, I was like going through a disaster. My guys, seriously, no one got harmed in this. I'm already recording this the morning before that happened at night. Guys, see you in the next video. Like and subscribe. I'll see you guys later. Peace out. Hey guys, here is some footage of the camera inside the room. Oh, my God.
¡Ay, chicos!